Welcome, this is Plant Smart Living with Farmer Fred. I'm really glad you could join me today. These words of encouragement, they're generally for those who are transitioning over to a whole food plant-based lifestyle or to those that have committed their life to following this lifestyle. And so I'm just so glad you could join me today. Words of encouragement is titled Health Speaks. And you know, before I go on, I have a friend and viewer, his name is Witcher Works, and he left a comment a while back that he listens to these on his headphones while he's out walking. And so it's encouraging, you know, to hear that these are being listened to. And you know, our first word of encouragement we did was to newbies. And so encouragement to newbies. And so, you know, if you begin listening to one words of encouragement, we have a playlist that you'll be able to just listen right through them, and they can be seamless. And so I know for me, these words of encouragement have been helpful for myself. And so it's just nice to hear that a viewer was using these in that fashion. And so, let's continue on here. So health speaks. You want me. You are always wishing and hoping for me. When I am slowly ebbing away, you join hands, bow your heads, and pray fervently that I will return to you. You evoke my name in the same breath as you evoke happiness, good fortune, and all the best that life has to offer. Without me, there can be no true wealth or joy. Without me, none of those other things matter. You know this, but you do not always behave as though this were so. I want you to. My purpose is to be with you and to express myself through you and to accompany you through all the days of your life's journey. I am your destiny and your birthright. We were never meant to be apart. I am the promise which life itself makes to you when you emerge from the vast ocean of time and come into the world. I run through you like a clear, sparkling stream, always ready to revive, refresh, and sustain you. This is how it should be. Somewhere deep down, you know this too. Yet now you live in a strange and complex world where my needs are often forsaken in the name of speed and convenience and modern life. These new and different times seem to call you away from me as the demands of many other things lessen my importance in your minds, and I am left to sputter and tremble and struggle in the face of your neglect. As my flow within you slowly weakens, your life and joy are ever more diminished, though you do not seem to understand why this is so. I need you to remember me. I need for you to think about me and make time for me. Turn off your cold blue screens and your lumbering machines. Get up from the luxury of your sofas and find me in nature, in movement, and in energy. Feed me from the pure and untainted bounty of your world. Nourish me only with the simple things I can recognize as good and natural. You will not discover me in a capsule or a potion. I cannot be purchased from a hospital or a drugstore, nor from an exalted shaman. I am yours to either care for or dismiss, yours to either love or to abandon. I am your gift and your responsibility to either squander or to cherish. Yours, yours alone. When you have lost me, you must work with all your might and love and glory to get me back. You must commit to me as you commit to nothing else in the world. You must earn me back. I am not for sale. Do these things and I will return. Continue these things and I will stay by your side until the time comes for me to alter my course and deposit you gently and painlessly upon the shores of the vast ocean from which you came. Then I will continue on. I will flow within your children and your children's children if you have taught them to care for and respect me. I will bless the lives of all who reach out for me. It is impossible for me to do otherwise. Know this, so long as there is life, I can return to you. In every moment of the hour, in every hour of the day, in all your thoughts and actions, nurture me. Seek me out. Call out to me. I am not so very far away. I never truly left. I am your health. We belong together. Come back to me. Love, Lord. And so I hope these words have been encouraging to you, and I just hope you have a wonderful day. So until next time, this is Plant Smart Living with Farmer Fred.